What is happening, armies? Why Thane is thrust stabbing us before going? Is this way of them creating a distraction for us? Also, Jungkook joined Charlie Puth live TikTok in the mix left and right performance from South Korea. Here, find out in this video. Two BTS maknae who are entering on different days in the military said their goodbye. Taeyong with RM has entered the military today. And let me tell you, it has been raining since morning in Nonsan Training Center. Anyways, moving to our maknaes, Taeyong posted a screenshot of his video call with Jungkook, writing a caption, "Hyung is going first, go safely tomorrow." I don't know I should be laugh or be scared for my life at this point. Like, they are shirtless with their shaved heads and wearing sunglasses in the morning. When Jungkook was teasing us for not showing his bald head, Taeyong literally pulled this psych first thing in the morning and posted the HD quality picture at his 5% battery. Not only his bald head, but also his shirtless bald head. Taeyong literally said, "Not on my watch, sir." That's why I love his unseriousness. He has also posted a message on Weverse saying he will be sad for not making memories with armies for a time being, but he will be back in 18 months. He prepared a lot of things and said to look forward to them, and posted multiple pictures and a video. This is his way of making us laugh and distract us from the misery of them going. Also, our Jungkook made a surprise appearance during Charlie Puth performance of Left and Right on TikTok in the mix via pre-recorded video. He did say he has prepared something at the last minute. Although we never get them performing this song live on stage, this still has literally brought happiness. You can see Charlie's reaction, how happy he was to share the surprise. I hope one day we will see them live on stage together. Till then, here, check out the small clip from there.
Surprise for y'all. A good friend of mine decided to join us. Jungkook, ladies and gentlemen, can you sing this next little bit with us? TikTok, are y'all ready? Make some noise!